Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. It's your host, Austin Creed. And today, we got more exhibition matches in the UFC 3. Now, you watched the previous one. You saw that quite handily took care of your boy. I gotta do some more work in the lab.
This is just bad.
Why? Because I'm so dominant.
You don't want to have your boy be out here shining. You don't want me out here shining. That's what it is.
But we got Jim Uso stepping up.
We're going to redo this whole intro. I ain't signed up for this.
Do you want to change your nickname to Jim?
No. No, sure? Jim's not even a thing.
Yeah, Jim ain't no thing.
It's short for Jimmy.
Jim ain't no thing. No, it ain't.
You prefer James?
Yeah, James.
You just gonna give me a whole other name.
Jim huh? James. No, that's James Uso.
Jimmy's
that's like me calling you William.
No, it isn't.
Well, my name ain't James.
James is Jim is Jimmy.
Well, it's George, all George, William, Bill.
I'm gonna go with TJ Killershaw.
Sorry, man. You know me. That's all I got.
Go so Cruz. Go Cruz. You know I love some Dominic Cruz in this game, so, but go ahead and get him.
My hand
is he's got a new on-camera persona that I can't stand.
No.
He's ruthless.
No. I just try to be encouraging. I thought he made some good progress, and I wanted to recognize that progress. And I said, that was good work.
He's ruthless.
Oh, man, that's a great knee to the body. Great body work. You encourage your brothers.
Yeah, I want to.
It's a brotherhood. Yeah.
You better get a whole lot of encouragement now.
Yeah. Just get to the.
You better get a whole lot of encouragement right now.
Yes, sir. Yes.
All we gotta do is just talk. That's all we got, Woods. That's all we got.
No. I'm bound to lose. It's been a minute.
Let's go.
I'm bound to lose.
He said he was on a 40 streak.
It's probably 45 win streak at work.
There it is.
He took me for 4 yesterday.
I got it.
4?
11 total yesterday. Between everybody.
I wonder which he walked in front of the camera and rocked.
I did, and I felt bad for it.
Oh. Did you though?
I did, actually.
Mm. He did genuinely feel bad. I wouldn't have, but he did.
You're doing some
good
work.
I just want to know what Cody puts in front
of the
camera.
There's no code.
Yeah. The stamina difference after rounds is absurd.
You just gotta work, baby. You gotta work.
But you throw double the strikes, and the other day when I was fighting you, I hit you with just as many body shots as you hit me, and I still had half the stamina.
Allegedly.
There you go, Oos.
Yes, there you go, Oos. I'm so proud of you.
Hey, man, hold on, man. I see what you mean, man.
Uso.
Hold on, man. You ain't never sang to me in your life. You ain't never sang to me in your life.
On me too.
Oh, I can start now. Where do I start now?
I don't know, man. What the hell?
I'm so proud of you.
Even with that, hey, mama.
Hey, Jimmy. Ah. There you go. Look at the combinations. You firing off.
You hurt.
I'm going to tell you what I'm about to do, Jimmy.
Let's go fight like a man.
You can't
fight like a man.
You can take him down and you can grab him.
Do everything. You can do all
that. Oh, so, man, I didn't know that.
We said full fight.
Yeah, you said full fight.
Who said that?
You did.
Man, y'all be lying on me, man. No, hey, yo, this is
triple like that, dog. Full fight and then never tries to take anybody
down. Yeah.
It's
but you can do anything you want.
Take down in the
I know. I mean, right. I get it. But it's hard to take someone down.
Yeah. It is hard. Harder than last
game. If you get E on the ground,
it's over. Yeah,
I tried to tap you, 3 times yesterday and couldn't do it.
Right.
Wait.
That ain't your thing.
Too confident.
I am.
I need to be humble.
To make it thing, though. Trying to get better at
Corbin
it.
Had a run against me, which made me adjust.
Then you went home and played for 8 hours, 3 days straight.
He beat me like 3 times, and I was real hot. And I said, I got to make a change. I got to do something different in my life. Because I can't live like this with Corbin busting my ass. Can't live like that.
So mad that
I was so mad.
Remember, I was like, hey, that's a really good game.
I just sat in silence. I was stewing. I was thinking, how do I get this son of a goddamn. I adjusted.
Yeah, y'all keep talking to him.
Keep talking to me.
Y'all keep hollering at him.
Yeah. You think you're going to mess with my mind?
Nah. It's work.
He loves it. By the third round, he's going to be doing it.
Damn, that's funny.
This is E's favorite game.
Second,
by far.
It is.
I love this game.
It should be UFE.
I appreciate
it. On the real.
Yes.
Okay, same. It's not that bad.
You get it. You get it back though. Y'all act like you don't get it back.
Because yours is so much more.
Yours is full. Like you haven't done.
Are you trying to grab on me? You trying to grab on a brother?
I mean, you know what I'm saying? It's a different game plan in round two. Yeah, round two.
Grab
what you gonna do?
Grab loose.
You know.
Bad touch. Bad
you know.
Touch.
You know. Let's go. Throw them things.
Throw them things.
Throw them things.
Oh, hands.
Throw them things.
Hand speed.
Don't.
Hit that body kick, that body head.
Body head.
The body kick's dangerous to throw.
Like this.
Corbin's very good catching it.
Yeah?
Me, not so much.
He's not good at catching it at all.
I usually just take it. Throw it. The guy can't? The guy can't?
That's four in a row.
The guy can't? What's that to me? Suck. What's a body kick to me, sucker?
Suck.
There it is.
That body.
Yeah, there it is. Yeah, great body kick, Oos. Great body kick. Yeah, keep throwing it. Keep throwing that body kick. Think I'm worried about that? Okay, well, look at that. Look at that combination.
Throwing them things.
Yes, great combination,
Oos. Oos, you gotta beat him.
I hear you.
You gotta beat
him. It's for the chance. It's for the brothers, my dude.
Yeah.
It's for the brothers, dude.
Do it for the culture.
What was the gas about?
Look at Oos's stamina.
It's nothing. Look at it.
That's why he got that contra code up in there.
Up in there. It's not even my system. When did I put a code in? You gotta watch me the whole time. Look at that. Great combination,
You're hurt.
Yes.
You're hurt.
All the satisfaction out of
you. You're hurt.
Yeah, just like you took away all the satisfaction out of my five, you son of a bitch.
You're hurt.
England!
Hey!
What's up, boy?
Hey!
What's happening, boy?
You all good, man?
That stamina, baby. Right?
No stamina.
Oh, you know what I'm saying? Great.
Snap
that was
it.
A great hike.
Snap. You weren't ready for that one. Snap it.
You did a great job, Oos.
I gotta go.
Oh, you're trying to show me. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Nothing, Oos. See, I gave you a couple of two piece when you try to get in there.
Come on,
Oos. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, come on,
Oos.
Round one, man. One and one. I got that combo.
He threw a couple and then a
which one about a super size?
A high kick. I said, oh
man, give me a highlight, man. We want to see that.
Yeah.
Give me a highlight.
We gotta find one first.
It's all good. 100. We keep it 100.
Yeah.
I ain't got nothing to be ashamed about. Why is your man? What's up with the stamina, man?
It's all me, sucker. Every fight is like this. This ain't new. This ain't new.
With it though?
I love the game. Oh no. They don't go.
Clutch it.
Yeah, clutch it.
It's for the people, Oos.
You know what I'm saying?
Everybody's watching.
Yeah, everybody is watching.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Oos, I live for this. It's the only thing I got going on in my life, Oos.
Damn, man. It's so real. It's a real thing. It's a real thing, y'all.
This is all I have to look forward to. Kids, man, nope.
You can't wait.
Wife, to nope. Girlfriend, nope.
UFC, baby. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh, yeah, great job.
Let's go.
Nah, oh, sometimes even if he does take me down, you ain't got no stamina to do that with.
No, girlfriend, no. Kids, no.
None of that. Man. I ain't got nothing to look forward to but this.
No, don't do that.
You think you're going to take this from me? You think I'm just going to let you take this from me?
UFC is his family.
Yeah, you think this is family? I'm just going to lay down and let you have this? I ain't going to give you no highlights for the channel. Just a bunch of simple 1-2s. That's all you get is 1-2s.
You just technique.
Jab cross, that's it. All the kills. Gonna be jab crosses.
Come on.
I can't.
Oh my God.
I thought I mixed it up for you a little bit.
I feel bad. Oh, now. You nasty.
Yeah.
You nasty, dog.
Oh.
You're not gonna.
Nah, I'm gonna force him up.
Oh my God.
He ain't gonna just ride the round out.
Yeah, yeah.
Nah, you ain't.
Yeah, the hell I am. Why?
Wait the round out.
Why did they force? If there's enough distance, they force the stamina.
Nah, sir.
No. Not on cruise, baby.
Not on
cruise, baby. Let's go.
Because
sorry.
They saw how the fight was going. We're going down. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Throw him up, dog. Don't be no sore loser, dog.
You ain't getting out of this round, Oos.
Come on, Oos. There you go, Oos. Little
you know
flirt.
You know what I'm saying?
Real tired.
So tired. You know what I'm saying?
Tired.
So tired.
You up next.
So tired.
Good.
So tired, man. Let's go.
You got E next. Whoever wins.
Let Oos get him. Let Oos get him.
Come on, dog.
I can't see you.
Safe to say that he's got the win here.
You think so? I don't know. Oos can come back.
Yeah, but
Oos can come back.
Oos can't knock anybody out. He has got no energy.
There we go. There we go.
Yeah, he ain't got nothing to
do.
Oh! For the channel. That ain't you, Oos. That ain't it. You know? That's how you learn. You did a lot of great work, though. You know what I mean? Like, you hit the 1-2, you threw a high kick, you cocked me.
All right, let me get some.
Let you get some. See, you gotta shut down the episode first.
Back of the head, dog. You cheating, dog. Back of the head, dog. Look at the back of the head. Look. Back of the head.
You dipped your head, dog.
Dirty shot,
winner. You're a winner.
Dirty shot. Winner, Jim Uso.
That's sad now. That's just sad.
That's worked out.
I'm a damn Jim.
All right, you gotta close the episode, right?
All right, cool. That's it for this episode of Up, Up, Down, Down. Appreciate you watching. Make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
Keep it tight, Jim. Keep it tight.
Yes, who up next?
Messed up.